Hello everyone, welcome to Inspiring Education Plus. Today we will start Vedic Mathematics full course. First, as we have learned what is Vedic Mathematics, let's understand what is the terminology of Vedic Mathematics. Let's start. First is Ekadikena. That means meaning of this word is one more than the previous one. Okay, so for example, if we understand 5. So what is the Ekadikena of 5? It will be one more than this. Previous means the previous number which we have. Ekadikena of 5 will be 6. Same way it can be for 54. Ekadikena will be 55. Any number you can take. Single digit, two digit, four digit, whatever. 709. Ekadikena of 709 is 710. Correct? I hope this is clear. What is Ekadikena? We also have to learn what is the meaning of the sutra, what is the meaning of the word, definition of the word, and how it can be implemented. I hope Ekadikena is very much clear to you. Let's learn one more terminology of Vedic Mathematics. Same as Ekadikena, it is Ekayuena. Okay, let's learn second one. This is Ekadikena. Second is Ekayuna. Ekayuena, one less than the previous. It is same as Ekadikena. This is the one more and this is the one less. So same way we'll understand few examples for Ekayuena. 5, it will be 4. 1 less than this number will be 4. 57. Ekayuena of 57 is 56. Same way 710. It will be 709. 7, 3 times 9. What is Ekayuena of this will be 7998. This is the terminology of Vedic Mathematics. One is Ekadikena, one is Ekayuena. I hope this concept is clear to you. In next few videos, we will understand few more terminology in brief so that we get slowly but steadily full concept very clearly. Thank you so much for watching.